Hello guys, welcome back to Good Share Tips, and in this video we're going to talk about how to fix what is the error code 112 in Modern Warfare 2, which is happening for many of the users, and they're all in the nightmare and they don't know how to fix this. And if that is the case, you're on the right video, on the right place. We're going to talk about some of the possible workarounds that can be done to fix the issue up. So first, we need to know what is the cause for this particular error and how we can fix this up correctly. So the cause of the error code, it is 112 in Modern Warfare, can be under these criteria. The first one is all about we might be having a network connectivity issue, because in order to play the game like Modern Warfare 2, we need a stable internet connection, or else we'll be having a lot of trouble like this down the road. So it is an important factor. The game requires a stable internet connection to function it properly. If the connection is unstable, and the players may experience issues while playing the game, and that's what we have to do. Next one is all about we need to go for server issues, which is sometimes might be the issue which is happening for many of the users as well. So server issues has to be fixed. Because, you know, if we are going through any kind of outages, actually that is not going to work from our side if they're going through any kind of server outages. So we need to fix it from their end. So we need to wait from our end, and we have to wait this to get fixed from their end as well, and vice versa. So if they're going through any kind of server outages, we'll be having the issue. And the next one is all about the game data corruption. If the game data is corrupted, and players may experience the issue as well. So we need to talk about how to fix this up. So we're going to talk about four possible workarounds that can be done from your end. The first one is, like I said, one of the causes is actually one of the reason, as well as one of the solution as well. So thing is, we have to make sure we are having a good internet connection. So you have to do from your end is make sure the Wi-Fi or whatever it is connected, you have to make sure either the Wi-Fi or LAN is having internet connection. It is quite stable as well, or else you'll be having a lot of trouble, not only 112, but down the road you'll be having a lot of trouble. Next one, make sure the Modern Warfare 2 is not going through any kind of server outages. So if they're going through any kind of server issues, you'll be having a lot of trouble. So you just need to wait for your end to make sure the game is not going through any kind of server outage as well. Moving to the next one is all about you have to clear the game cache, which for some users this did work it. So that is, you have to clear the game cache on a console or PC to fix any game data corruption issues. And also the last one is all about we have to reinstall the game. If anything is fails, try reinstalling the game on a console or PC or whatever it is. So these are the possible workarounds that can be done when you're having an issue with the error code 112 on the Modern Warfare 2. And I hope this video is helpful. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for more notification. See you soon in the next video. Peace out. Bye bye.